This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Zero, the creator's name is Geppetto. One can't make these things up. It must be true. That was the cause of the frenzy. But why would Geppetto, of all people, do this? I suppose we'll never find out if we don't save him. I have to admit, it's good to have things in motion again. I was beginning to despair. Now that we know the cause, we can find the solution. And it's all thanks to you, my friend. I always welcome friends.
You are here. I think he was trying to secure an escape route. Look for him around Krott Central Station.
No matter what fate brings, serving welcome.
Stalker, please, if you pick some gold coin fruit.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there, won't you?
matter what serving. Welcome.
At the House of Anik.
Wait, Mercy! I'm just a thief who followed the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. No. I'm a treasure hunter. Alidoro the Hound, I left my real name behind, you see? Okay, fine. I'll drop the pretense. Don't kill me, and I'll show you good treasure. There's a dock ahead. I don't know what it is exactly, but you might be able to get on something.
There's a dock ahead. I don't know what it is exactly, but you might be able to get on something.
Total attack.
The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us, that's for certain. Stop him, however you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand,
is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Krat.
I don't want to go home. I don't want to be here. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy. While you're here, why don't you bring him a friend? His name is Romeo.
Hi! Are you training to be a stalker too? Well, let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off.
No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen...
bosses work hard.